and gentlemen, I'm just firstly from Colombia, Cabal and Farah. And a wonderful moment, albeit an end of the quarter-final stage. Sam, firstly to you, congratulations and thank you for what's been a really fun ride, not only at this tournament with Llyeton, but also over a wonderful career.
Thanks, mate, I appreciate it. First, I'll just say thanks to Llyeton for coming out and playing. It's been my last one of a six, not the way we wanted to go out, but yeah, and thank you to all my team, everyone who's worked for me.
A wonderful career, and these are special moments.
Yeah, absolutely. You play in front of great crowds on big home courts like this, it's what you really miss. And the adrenaline rush that we get from coming out here and trying to put on a show for you guys, when you retire, that's the biggest thing. So, for us, we came out here, we had a great tournament though. We didn't come into it with a lot of expectations, but we had a great week and a half.
You tempted me for a moment to name
Not right at the moment. We've had our time in Davis Cup. We played some big matches together. That was one of the main reasons why I came back to play. I love playing Davis Cup with this fella. He wore his heart on his sleeve. He would do anything for the green and gold. And for me to come out and play alongside him in his last event was pretty special.
In this your last match in the Australian Open?
Just thanks to my fiance Britt, obviously my family, and all the coaches that worked with me over time, especially the Aussie fans. I appreciate what you guys have done for me, so thank you.